Hello, freshmen and new students. I am Ms. Tuff. I am your principal, and we are excited to welcome you here for the school year 2020-2021. So this is different. It's the first time I've ever welcomed freshmen and new students with a video, but we're still excited about it. Some things to keep in mind. I know it's a lot, and I know you're learning a lot of new things. The most important thing is to learn how to log in with Launchpad for Learning. If you don't know how to do that now, if you haven't found that link on the district website, that's okay. We're gonna go through it on the first 2 days of school. I'm gonna do a call out, and it'll go out on later this week. And in that call out, it will have links for all of your classes so that you can log in first to the principal's message, and then for your classes later on, all the links will be on one page, and you use your schedule to tell you which links to click on. And I think that, let's see, classes are going to be, you're gonna have your first period and then your third period. Then you'll have an SEL, like social emotional learning class, and that's a shorter class. Then you'll have your fifth period, your seventh period, and those are all together, your whole class together, kind of like as if you were in person here, but just done virtually. And then after that, you'll have lunch, and then you'll have some asynchronous time. And what that means is it's kind of like homework or work you're doing on your own to prepare or extend the lesson or prepare for the next lesson. And your teachers are still available during that time if you need to reach out to them. So let's see here. Let's see, my favorite part of working at Decatur High School, to introduce myself and tell you a little about me, I am a class of 97 Decatur graduate. So I am a Decatur Gator too. So I'm so excited about that you guys get to experience kind of what I got to experience. Lots changed, a lot stayed the same, a lot of tradition here. One of the things we're really proud of is our school spirit. So we're gonna look for new ways. There's gonna be a lot of new opportunities to get involved with school. Your ASB is kind of leading that charge. So one of the great ways to stay connected is to stay paying attention to what the ASB sends out. They like to keep you connected to school, and they do a great job of keeping you updated. And they're really creative, and they make it a lot of fun, so they're hardworking. Until then, I think the most important thing is make sure you take a look at Student View. Make sure you can access Student View. If you cannot access Student View, you can give us a call, or in my call out that goes out with all the Zoom links, there's also gonna be a link for how to get to tech support. So if you click on that Zoom link, you'll have some access to tech support there. But if you have questions before that, just give us a call at the building, 253-945-5200. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and welcome to Decatur. Go Gators!
Hello, my name is Toby Dykus, and I'm the drama teacher at Decatur High School, and this is my 18th year at Decatur. I also teach AP Literature and Composition, AP Seminar, and brand new this year, AP Research. A fun fact about me is that if you can see the background in this video, you can no doubt tell that I am a great big fan of comic books and 1980s pop culture in general. It's quite easy to get me off topic in class if we start talking comic books. Here is the plug. Auditions. September 10th at 4 p.m. there will be a meeting that tells you all about how to participate in this particular production. You'll contact me at tdykus@fwps.org for the Zoom link. I don't just want to put it out there because we don't need strange people showing up at our informational meeting. Everything is conducted via Zoom. All meetings, auditions, rehearsals, and performances conducted via Zoom. Our performances are October 21st, 22nd, and 23rd at 7 p.m. If you can view this video, you can participate in this production. Last spring, I had kids participate on their phones, I had kids on their computers, and I had kids using everything in between. So please don't let that be a barrier to participating in this production. What do I love the most about Decatur? It would have to be the students. I've been at Decatur 18 years, and what that means to me is that my current seniors were probably born the year I started. I've had many opportunities to leave, and Ugh, I always end up staying for students that will inevitably leave me. I'm okay with that. That's the circle of life, as they say. Well, until we meet, either virtually or hopefully in person someday, cheers.
Everybody, my name is Mr. Cardwell. I am one of the PE teachers at Decatur High School. I've been at Decatur for 4 years. This will be my fifth year of teaching there, and I absolutely love it. One fun fact about me is I just had a firstborn son in May, so I've loved being able to hang out with him during this quarantine. A lot of you might have some questions about PE and what that's going to look like. So this year, PE to start is going to be an hour-long Zoom session. 30 minutes of that is going to be a workout that you're going to be able to do at your home. And then the next 30 minutes is going to be some kind of instruction where we're going to learn about the body. So not only are you going to learn how to exercise, but you're also going to learn what's going on in your body while you're exercising and what you can do to stay healthy. Some tips for staying healthy during quarantine. The best thing I can tell you is get into a routine. Make sure that you're doing some kind of exercise, whether that's going outside and walking, or using some of the workouts that we do in PE. Those are really gonna help you stay healthy and fit. And we're gonna do our best to give you a bunch of different workouts that you can do on your own without any equipment. Favorite things about Decatur are the diversity, the community, and the school spirit. We have a lot of different people from a bunch of different backgrounds at Decatur, and that is one of our strengths because it gives us a lot of opportunities to learn other and different perspectives. I also encourage you to get involved in whatever you are passionate about at Decatur. So we have a bunch of different clubs, and that provides you the opportunity to build that community relationship with your fellow peers and teachers. So once that happens, then that creates that beautiful Gator spirit that we always talk about and you might have heard of. It's great to be a part of the Gator community, and it is and always is a great day to be a Gator. UTD.
Hello Gators, my name is Terry Jenks and I'm the Building Athletic Director. I'm starting my third year at Decatur High School in this position. One fun fact about me is I threw batting practice for 3 winters to, at that time, Seattle Mariner Mike Blowers, who now is the broadcaster for Root Sports. Athletics are going to be structured a little differently this year. The WIA has decided to offer 4 sports seasons. Those sports seasons will be a little smaller, a little shorter, but it will allow all athletes to have the opportunity to pick a sport that they want to participate in. You will be able to start registering for athletics immediately. The link for Rank 1 Sports is posted on the Decatur High School and Federal Way School District websites. You will complete those online forms that will finish your registration for athletics at Decatur High School. We don't know yet whether fans will be able to attend sporting events that we host during the 2021 school year. Those decisions will be made by the local Department of Health on our school district about a safe restart for educational-based athletics. My favorite thing about Decatur High School is the Decatur spirit. Decatur students and staff find ways to bond and support each other and have a great time. Go Gators!